are supposed to go to an expedition. Come on. Oh well. So the devs said that this whole expedition quest thing tends to be very random, and basically it's not something I should worry about too much. However, I am going to carry on with this to see how far we can get to. Also, I am going to dig around a little bit. Just some recon before the science kicks in. Well then, I have not yet talked to Bit and Bot about what we might find here. So we have multiple devices here. Okay. Let's check the car. I mean the truck. Automobile. A revolver? It might be. It is, okay. Oh, and all that ammo. It's also revolver ammo. Let me try. Face is clunky as hell. Let's go back to basics. So, how shall I play it? Shall I talk to the scientists first, or... Yeah, let me secure the area. Talk to them and only then grab the thing, because I suspect shit might hit the fan once I grab that. I'm predicting snorks, lots of snorks. Yoink. Second there, I thought there was another set of documents there. So, what say you? By that house there, he means that house? Okay, now I'm getting suspicious. So let's make a save here. I'm keeping the light on because... because the daylight is not conducive to good vision. Second there, I thought this was a toolbox. Ooh. I suppose the house won't be empty anymore. Just for good measure. Oh, we didn't go to the toilet before. Always check the latrine. It could be that when they said house, they meant building, aka the hangar that I already checked. But I'm gonna double check this anyway. Suspicious vents. I need to remember to get my ear collection back. I take it we can't go in here. Oh! There's a door! Ooh! The plot thickens. There's just that one door, okay. So... now what? Okay, there must be something else. What do you say? He has nothing new. Okay, we need to check the area more thoroughly. The truck was empty. This guy is picked clean. This one isn't... is that location? So maybe there's something in this thingy anyway. Easy there. Oh shit! Oh no! Well, this is unfortunate. I'm gonna take some screenshots and report this, even though this is most certainly not a priority thing. Okay, I need to reload. Okay, I jump to the roof of the hangar, although this is surely not necessary. I just did it for fun. I also might be overthinking the whole task. I also remember that these sorts of bunker thingies are like the on-ground offshoots of the underground complex. So it is possible that I'm not even supposed to get it unlocked. However, it would seem that I am missing some doodad inside the hangar. Anything in the fire? No. Come on. Can you throw a bolt or not? Bolt. I think it's official. Oh no. Careful now. It's official, my mouse is getting old. It doesn't register clicks like it used to. Now what? Oh, what a nice boat. Huh. So, it seems that I didn't step far enough into the toilet before. Okay. So, what do we report? That there ain't shit here? Okay, so... Oh! Well, that's handy. No. Shh. Easy there, I'm looting. If I don't loot, how will I get equipment? Oh no! The third guy is left behind. See why the devs are not too fond of this quest. Let's try turning them off and on again. So is the second scientist gonna follow us or what? Oh, have you now? What could possibly go wrong? Ah, yeah, the second member of... Okay. Looks like not everybody got the memo. Do you have anything useful here? No, no? Okay. Never mind, I will... Just looking. Satellite dishes hides some goodies, but I never know which one it is because they mix up the directions. Oh, so I can't get into the house from here, okay. That's a bummer. I think it's that one, the one that I can't see from through the tree. Ladder navigation can be problematic. So, guys, we cool here? We all cool here? Is this... Okay, this is just...
Хочешь слово за слово, мордобой сейчас не слушается тебя нифига. И потом не послушается. А контролер ему... Цец ты! Забыл, сталкер, как ты сам вначале выёживался?
Ха?
Где опять эти жертвы?
Oh, you must be fun at parties, huh?
Болейте поганые. Сталкеры, подонки.
I don't remember what the way into the underground was. Okay, this one, I think. I'm just gonna check your workstations as well. What's this? That looks useful. I will take it. I hope it doesn't weigh too much. Let's see. Yep, quest item. Subject of artificial nature. What do we have here? Some sort of coil thingies. Okay, let's go. Shit. I hear zombies. Just passing through, never mind me. Okay, we are officially on the ground. I should make a save here.